Pastor Glory Taylor, I want to read what this says. Trisha Ministries, Reaching the Nations. This certifies that Gloria Taylor has completed a 4-year in the Fab Life Prophetic Training Program, the Prophetic Gift Center, and has passed all required exams, teachings, and prayer requirements, and is now considered to have standard prophetic insight and training to minister effectively to the hearts of men for edification, exhortation, and comfort according to 1 Corinthians 14:3. Given by my hand seal on this 17th day of February 2018, signed and witnessed by Senior Pastor Derek Morsay, an executive pastor and administrator, CEO of Trisha Ministries, Prophetess Trish Morsay. Y'all ain't gonna be here all night. Phoebe Hardwick. Not everybody is able to travel and get down here, but those that do, I want to make sure I acknowledge them. Amen. Shadon Oliver. Lasagna Johnson. Alicia Burks. Thank you, she's here. Charlotte Julian. Charlotte was supposed to dance tonight, y'all. But she did it, didn't she? N-W-A-I-G-W-E.
Nigwe.
Nigwe. Nigwe. Amen. Troy Nigwe. Amen.
I love her.
She's so funny. Sia Mom. Sia, your name is African too, isn't it? Did I pronounce it right? Maywa?
Moywa.
Y'all got that? Amen. And Selena Law. This one, I just got ordained plus, what did you get ordained as? Prophet at her church. So she has just been getting accolades. I mean, God has just really taken her to the next level. Amen. know, I had one time one of my mentees said, well, do you ordain us? I said, sure can, but do you want to go back to your church? I'm going to deal with what you're going to get if I ordain you. Y'all think it's a game. People are funny about that. Y'all, they people. And you don't ordain their people. So you know what I do? I get a church banger, and I say, okay, I'm just going to give y'all a certificate because I don't want y'all to get in trouble. Amen. I'm just being real. So, you know, I do give certificates of completion for, you know, what you have done. But how many of you know I don't call people? God does that. God already gave you whatever title you need. You don't need nothing from me or any other pastor. For real, but you do need training. You need to be cultivated. You need someone to help you get to that next level. That's why he gave us the fivefold ministry, to help equip the body of Christ. And that's what I do, and I absolutely love it, y'all. Fashion and ministry. Those are my two things, amen. Amen. So if y'all would, could y'all please give these graduates a big round of applause. Graduation, it has been a little different because it was kind of like, oh, let's just kind of get to them and do it. But it was like God was ministering to y'all and doing something in his own way. And I just had to come finish mine with the little nail on, with the little ice cream on the cake. Amen. Amen. So has everybody been blessed tonight? Amen. Let's bless the Lord. We're going to give you an opportunity to give. Is Pastor Derek still back there? Come on, Pastor D. It's time to close out. Let everybody go home. We've been in overflow mode. See? Oh, wow. Okay.
Honor the God in you for all of the sacrifices and time that you've spent in God's people to pull out what he has placed in them for kingdom building. We appreciate you and we love you very much.
Open the car. Bless your heart. Prophetess Trish, you are the awesomeness of God. Everything within, broken and all, you give it at the expense of not knowing how it will leave you. Looking in front of the people, yet trusting the Father, has you and a treasure within his people for you to pull out. You rock in all of your fabulosity. Team Warriors, PGZ Class 4 2017. They were 18. Wow. And they gave me a love offer. You didn't have to, but you did. Thank you. Oh, amen. She brings the name as well. Oh, a gift certificate. Oh my gosh. A gift certificate to Sheer Gray Salon and Spa in Alabaster for $100. Oh my goodness. Oh, and a bag.
Well, we couldn't forget about the assistant.
Yay, Tracy! She's embarrassed, y'all.
So we got her a trophy too because she is fat part of Fab Life too.
Yes. Oh wow. Oh my God, you guys are amazing. For this. They surprise me every year. And I am so speechless right now, y'all. But all I know is that when you pour out, God will always find a way to pour in. When you submit yourself unto Him, He will replenish you, He will restore you, and He will bring you everything that you need. And I have never seen an award that amazing before in my life. And heavy. That's a workout. I have never seen an award that amazing. From the bottom of my heart, you guys, thank you so much. I can't express the gratitude that I'm feeling right now. When I tell you I'm in overflow, I am truly in overflow mode, and I say thank you. I thank you for loving me. I thank you for receiving me. I thank you for honoring me, and I thank you for growing with me. I really do. You trusted someone that the only way you knew them was by the Spirit. Didn't know anything about me, but it was something about the Spirit that was inside of me. You trusted what God gave you, and you went after it. Thank you for that. Thank you for not giving up on me, because a year is a long time to be with someone. Thank you for not turning your backs on me. And thank you again for believing in me and the God that I serve. The Holy Spirit that's on the inside of me. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart. I am so grateful right now. I am so grateful. And it's so funny because I still feel God. It's like I just still feel Him moving. I still feel His presence. I still feel His glory. And all of that y'all that just did was all about His glory. Because He got the glory out of that. I submit to Him. And He was glorified just then. So thank you. Amen. Can y'all give them a hand for loving me? I just wanted to bless it. Amen. Thank y'all. Pastor David. Y'all bless my man of God. God is mine. My everything of 24 years. That's right, 24, 18 years of marriage. 24 years of togetherness. He's my rock. Amen. You got any closing remarks? Yeah. Amen. Need a water in my pastor. Y'all give it up for Bishop Maurice. Man, he served. Bishop, you know, when we get together, we can't never really do what we think we're going to do. It's like the glory just takes over. That's our partners right there. We love them to pieces. Prophet is Valentine, Bishop Valentine. We some heavyweights in the spirit realm when we come together. You hear me? Demons better watch out. So I love doing ministry with them. We've been doing ministry since we got here, really. Since we both launched our churches. They have a church in Montebello. When we, you know, a lot of times churches can't come together and be on one accord to do ministry together. Right. We've been doing ministry together for a long time, for a few years, and we are grateful for them. Anytime we need them, they there. They need us, they know we there. Whatever we can do, that's what kingdom is all about. That's kingdom. Wow. Amen. Well, I won't prolong. Pastor Emma, thank you for giving of yourself this weekend. Thank you, Minister Troy and Charlotte, for giving of yourself this weekend. Thank you for everything. Who else, sir? Because when you start calling names, you be forgetting folks and then somebody be drama. Thank you. Thank you. You forget names and then you got the spirit of offense we got to beat down. So I'm so sorry. I thank God for my MOCI team. Bomb.com. Anybody else ministering anyway? Did I miss anybody? Amen. All right. Well, we're about to be released. We're going to receive an offering. You can lay it in the basket as you leave. But we're going to pray for you. And we want to make sure, you know, check out the vendors. We got the paparazzi $5 jewelry. We got the purses and things in the back as well. Please make sure you go and check them out before they leave. And we got Trisha and Fashion. Y'all like my jumper? It's different. If you don't like it, don't be saying, don't say you don't like it. You keep it to yourself. True. I'm just saying, I'm different. But it's Trisha and Fashion. Amen. You can check us out too. All right, well, if you would stand to your feet. Amen. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for everything that you've done on tonight. We thank you for your spirit. We thank you for your power. We thank you for your love. We even thank you for the promises that you gave us on tonight. And this whole weekend has been amazing. We thank you for it, oh God. And we bless your name. We thank you for all those that traveled near and far. We thank you that you dispatch angels to go before them. We thank you, oh God, that they have safe travels back to their destinations, that no hurt, harm, or danger shall come upon them, but they shall arrive safely to their destinations. Thank you, Father, for the abundance that's hanging over all our heads. Thank you for the increase and the overflow. Thank you for the prophetic gifts on me and everybody that you've sent me. Thank you for this class, oh God, that is being represented on tonight. I'm so grateful. Thank you for the time that they put in, the seeds that they have sown. And I pray that they receive a harvest like never before. 30, 60, 100 fold. Let it be unto them, O God, as their faith allows. And thank you for the blessing that Vanessa received on tonight. We stand by faith in agreement with her that it is done. And Father, thank you for the seed that is being sown on tonight. As they lay it at the feet of this altar, they drop it in, oh God. Whatever you put in them to give them, you know we don't have a magic number that's going to bless them if you give them this amount of money. Whatever they bless, oh God, I thank you for blessing them back 30, 60, 100 fold. Whatever you put in their heart to give. And Lord, we thank you that you do it now. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen. Well, you can bring your offering down and you are released. Make sure we get some pictures.